there.
Goosebumps every time I need the high. Throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time.
I hate planes. Oh my god! It's like really annoying, but it's whatever. So yeah, what else should I do tonight? I made something to drink for night routine. All right, look, I do stupid stuff like this. So.
Ow, ow, running through the patio. Go. Oh my God.
Like, okay, I'm not a pro. I don't know how to paint feet, but like, you said I do my own feet. Or like, pedicure when I get older and I do my own. Actually, I might have to because, like,
so before I go to bed, guys, everyone asks me, like anywhere I go, what's my curly hair routine, like nighttime, so you can have your hair grow. Basically, I'm gonna show you because, like, it's my routine. So, basically, I use this. All right, this oil is really, it's really good. Like, I really use coconut oil, but I use this oil like before I go to sleep. And I try to put it all over my hair because, like, at night, my hair, I have a lot of, like, volume than length. Like, I have a lot of length, too, but, like, when I wake up, because I don't have a blow dryer, so basically, like, I do, but I don't have that thing, like, clumps up in it, so I, like, I don't have the whole set to the blow dryer. And it's just, like, it gets, like, my hair when I sleep is like really puffy, but when I wake, like wet it, it stays like this. So it's like whatever. But yeah, it's like really puffy. So I put that in my hair and stuff like that. I play with my curly hair because, like, who doesn't like playing with their curly hair? So get a brush. Did you just see that? Get a brush like this, guys, and just brush through your hair. Like, even like, I feel like you should brush your hair at least every 2 days, not every day, like, because you're gonna be pulling out hair or do like finger stuff, because like, you guys don't, if you want pretty hair, you don't want like dreads and stuff like that in your hair, so you have to like finger pull your hair and stuff like that. And yeah, last but not least, I put Tresemme. Okay, so I put Tresemme in my hair, so open it. They're like, wait, go on, get out, okay, like that, but not too much, but a little bit. and put it here in my hair. See my hair? My hair is like. And you got a rubber band? Where the heck is my rubber band? Oh my god, I can't find a rubber band. No, that's my shirt rubber band. Hold on, I'm about to go to sleep anyway. So, it's good luck. Good luck since you have a rubber band inside your shirt. And like, because you're about to go to sleep, so you can put it. Normally, I put it up into like a nice little crazy bun. So, like, wait, and then go like that. All right, so yeah, guys, let's go to sleep. But that's my night routine. I had to add more parts inside because, like, basically, I was gonna sleep. Whatever, forget. Love you. See you guys in the morning. I'll see you guys in the morning. I'll see you guys in the morning. Alright, so that's my night routine, guys. I am really tired and I need to sweat out my like my sickness, my pain. But I'll see you guys in the morning. I'll see you guys in a nice day. And yeah, that was like a crazy night routine. I love you. See you guys later. Bye.